If you're asked to simplify here, you should remember common denominators is the way to go. Since we have common denominators, 5x and 5x, means we can go ahead and subtract the numerators. Our final answer is going to have a common denominator of 5x. And 11 subtract 1 gives us 10. But don't forget to simplify. 10 over 5 times some number that can be simplified because you can divide the top and the bottom by 5. So that's 2 over 1x. There's your final answer.